Hi, I'm Sasha Derry, the CEO and founder of bluShift Aerospace. I wanted to take a moment just to thank everybody for the outpouring of support we had from people, starting at Loring at Limestone, Maine, and folks from around the state and the Northeast who came up to watch the launch, and the thousands of people who watched us virtually from across the world, across the globe. I think our team really felt warmed in conditions that were actually quite physically cold, to know that so many people were supportive and curious about what we're doing here in Maine. I think we're also really proud of what we're working on and being not only the first company in Maine to commercially launch a rocket, but to also be the first company that we believe in the world will be commercially launching a rocket using a bio-derived fuel. And we're excited to make history on that front. So with that, please be patient with us. While the weather conditions didn't permit us to launch last week, we are keeping our eyes open for the next launch window. Currently, there's nothing that opens up in the forecast for Limestone, but we expect within next several days, we'll know more and know what days we'll be targeting. So stay tuned, and thank you all very much for your support and your patience and your curiosity.